pumps. In the last unit, we have seen about turbine. So, another hydraulic machine, pump. What is a pump? Pump is a hydraulic device which converts which energy into which energy? Mechanical energy into hydraulic energy. So, the device used to convert mechanical energy into hydraulic energy is called pump. Now we will see classification of pumps. There are various pumps we are going to study. So in this, pump is classified into two: roto dynamic pump. The other one is positive displacement pump. Rotodynamic pump is further classified into radial flow type, radial flow type, axial flow type, mixed flow type pump. So, this is the basic classification of rotodynamic pump. Positive displacement pump is classified into reciprocating pump, so mainly we are going to be about the reciprocating pump. In reciprocating pump, there is piston type pump. The other one is diaphragm type pump. If there is also other classification like vane type, gear type, and screw type pumps. Now we will see about centrifugal pump. We have seen different classification of pump. So in the centrifugal pump, the main action of pumping the liquid takes place due to centrifugal action imparted by the impeller. There is a rotating part in the pump that is called impeller. It imparts centrifugal force to the fluid, and whenever there is a torque applied to the fluid, the fluid is displaced and it is imparted a certain head, increase in head takes place. So the pump pumps the fluid from the sump to the delivery tank. So we will see these are the different parts of the centrifugal pump. So this is the delivery tank, this is the pump part, this is the suction. You have, at home we have a overhead tank. We supply water from the inflex. The water is pumped from the sump to the overhead tank located 2-3 floors above the building. So we use centrifugal pump in such cases. The sump located at the bottom of the building, this is the sump. There is a suction pipe, there is a delivery pipe, there is a pump in between. So in this pump, the center rotating part
this is called impeller. This portion is called the eye of the pump. So this impeller rotates the fluid from the suction and it goes to the delivery tank. This is the overall working. I will tell you in detail what is the thing. That is, before we go into the detail of the working of the pump, let us see what is called priming. Very important. 2 mark question in the exams. Priming of the pump. There is a vacuum in the initial when the pump is left out without working. There is an air filled up in this chamber. So when I rotate the impeller using electric motor, the air will rotate. The head will be developed. Density of air is less than water. So when I rotate the air, the head develop will be less. So I need to fill the portion of the delivery pipe, case and the suction pipe with the water, so that when I rotate the impeller in the initial stage, when we start before starting the pump, I will impart certain head to the fluid. So that will be directly proportional to the density. Density of water is more than that of air. Hence, that there will be more efficient pumping of the liquid with the space. So only we do priming. Now let us see what is the working of the pump. These are the main parts I told you. This is a casing, volute, this is the impeller, this is the suction pipe, delivery pipe. So let us see the working. Now, point number 1 in the working, delivery pipe is closed. When the delivery pipe is closed, what happens? There is a vacuum created here. Electric motor is started, the impeller runs. When the impeller runs, the vacuum is created. So now the delivery pipe is opened. When it is opened slowly, the water rises from the suction pipe and it comes into the volute chamber, casing. When it comes into the casing, the electric motor rotates the impeller. When the impeller rotates, it imparts centrifugal force to the fluid. The fluid is displaced and it achieves certain exits, centrifugal force is applied, it gives imparts the head to the fluid and it goes to the delivery pipe, it is delivered into the tank. This is the working of the centrifugal pump. In the next video, we will solve some problems. Thank you.